been that kind of experience for Huberdeau since he came to Calgary. Now trying to hook it around is Kuzmenko, and he scores. I don't think he succeeded on the initial attempt, but he got to the puck at the far post. And Andrei Kuzmenko has his 11th goal since joining the Calgary Flames.
Kuzmenko with the power move got inside the Anaheim defense, brought it right through the crease. And when he tried to stuff it, it hits the left leg of John Gibson. They're going to look at this, John, because I think Kuzmenko pushes the leg of Gibson over the line right there. And you're not allowed to do that. I think this goal's coming back. Watch the stick of Kuzmenko. He shoves Gibson and the puck over the line. There's a meeting of the minds right now, and here comes the ruling of the referee.
The call is a good goal.
Wow. I'm baffled by that.
John Gibson was halfway to the blue line with his mask off. And I believe he was motioning and yelling at the Anaheim bench as Kuzmenko has a wry smile. He says, we need to review this because here's why.
Well, I think the Ducks will request for goalie interference now. I mean, the puck does cross the line, but I mean, the call on the ice was good goal. Kuzmenko clearly pushes John Gibson's leg into the net. That puck is underneath the pad. For me, is the puck under the pad or is it not under the pad?
Nazem Kadri makes his way through center. Huberdeau cuts to the middle, snaps it over, and a shot goes through Gibson and in. Kuzmenko's second of the game, both on the power play. Calgary on top 5-3.
Kuzmenko has been a force in this game, and that's a tough one for the Ducks. See what kind of traffic is in front of the Anaheim goal crease here. Kadri is going to the front of the net, and there's the shot that comes through, and I don't think anyone...
Oh, he got a piece of it, maybe.
Kadri may have got a touch on that puck. Hard to see. Between the arm and the body of Gibson, and just enough juice to get over the line.
Ducks bench continues to look at the goal. Don't know that there's enough there for goaltender interference. Hockey mafia on this roster. Remember when Jacob first got here, there was a lot of Finnish players. Here's Pospisil cutting into the slot, and a fat rebound is potted up high by Kuzmenko.
Well, Kuzmenko and Kadri, that combination has just killed Anaheim in this game. That line, the Pospisil too, has impressed me, John. A big, strong forward.
Yeah, to your point, he is good size.
This puck gets chipped past. Pospisil right there with the chip past Selwiger, and he drives the net, slams it into Gibson's leg pad. And no one is there to pick up Kuzmenko, who's got a wide open net to put that rebound home.
So the last Calgary goal, at least for the moment, has been given to Kuzmenko. We were unsure whether or not Kadri got a tip on it. This one's definitely Kuzmenko's, regardless. So he reaches 20 goals for the second consecutive season. It could be a hat trick for him if indeed that second goal is credited to him.